Rico. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Nday. I'm back today with another reaction video. I know I told you guys that I'm trying to be consistent, but it is so hard to be consistent with this YouTube thing, but I'm trying my best. So over the weekend, I went home and I heard my family talking about this song called Gui by Jeba. They were like, oh my God, everybody's been, you know, playing this song. They've been posting it on Snapchat, Instagram, all this. I'm like, I have no idea. Like, I'm not on WhatsApp that much. So, you know, that's where people, most of the people that I know on, and I'm not on WhatsApp. So they're like, oh yeah, blah, blah. So then I was like, oh, why not do a reaction video to that song? So here I am about to do a reaction video to the song. It's called the Gui. Gui. I don't even know what Gui means, but here we go. Let's watch it. Yeah. Don't mind me. I'm gonna just. You know what? Let's just watch. I've listened to his songs before. He's a great singer. He looks like a little kid to me, though. I know he's not a kid, but he looks like a little kid. Listen. Let me see what the hype is all about, you know. I like the beat so far. Great beat. Let's continue. These girls are so beautiful, mashallah. I recognize this group. Those dancers, I think I watched them in another video. I don't know, they don't know nothing. That's what they were saying. They were like, gui, gui, gui. I'm like, what is gui, gui? I'm not ready. Okay. Honestly, like, I feel like all of his songs like sounds very, very similar, especially with the I forgot the title of the older song, but let me just continue. But you know what, I it's just weird because sometimes like the beat is really slow and all of a sudden like they pick it up, like this part I like it where it's like kind of danceable. You can just yigdy-wacky, like, come on. I'm
So that is it. Sorry, but man, personally, I don't like songs like this. Like, I can never see myself listening to this or dancing to this kind of songs. But nehna, I don't know, lucid ninja just but not a good good this statue, whatever. But I mean lol nyam nagla. Man, I personally, it's okay. The song is okay. Mom so im din hawa nuro na taman song y dumalin diglu. En tout cas, I could see people playing these kind of songs at a party, whatever, all of those. But overall, I'm not Senegalese, because last time I said Senegalese, Yeah, man, personally, I don't like the song. But I'm like, okay, let me go do a reaction video to it. But some of wow, at least. And okay, that was it for today's video. Anyhow, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. I hope you guys like the video. It was a short, quick video, you know. See ya. You better let me go the day you need me. So